So, on my last video about the spider which got an amazing success, I asked you to create a board featuring the spider, and I received some interesting propositions from some of you. However, this is a board made by
Maria Lopez,
who has only one subscriber. Let me fix this. So the board looks like this, and features a mini soldier and some ancient chess pieces we already covered, like the Fertz King, the Fertz, and especially the Crow. Ahem, yes. This board reminds me a lot the Crow chess board made by Philo. Even Maria's board got another name. Okay, never mind, I'll just analyze it. So if you watched all my videos, and I hope you did, you surely know the rules of all the pieces, except perhaps the mini soldier, which is the weakest piece I've ever seen. But this board is so tricky that I have to go deeper in my analysis to avoid any bad surprises. So on this board, my opponent's Fertz King only moves on light squares, and as I have three light squared spiders and two connected light squared crow which can go on the three most powerful files, I can play very aggressively. Moreover, he has only two isolated light squared Fertz to defend himself, and also two light squared crows which can only go on the weakest files, without even stopping my crows. I can also push my pawns freely, as there isn't any orthogonal piece like a rook to stop me, with easy promotion tiles to crow or Fertz, even spider if I stay as mini soldier. So this is a very aggressive board, and my opponent can also crush me, but I have a very strong advantage by playing the first move. So let's go to this epic game, which opposes the Chesscraft Grandmaster to Grand Papatrosian against the terrific Boris Spider. Let's begin the game. What? Why I'm playing black? Oh my god, I'm so dead right now, I gotta play very accurately. Spider to c4. Man, this is move 1 and my answer is almost forced if I want to avoid mate in 2. Let's defend with my mini soldier. a4. Very aggressive, he's getting promoted in 2 squares, so I guess, I'll defend with another mini soldier. a5. Man, I can't do anything to prevent crow to a4, then a6, so I'll make some place for my spiders by moving another mini soldier. Crow to b4. Okay, here we go, spider b to c8, and now I also have some place for my dark squared crows. e4, same logic, so I'll defend with another mini soldier. e5. This is getting serious, and this is not with only mini soldiers that I would win the game, so let's make some space for my light squared crows. Fertz King to b2. Okay, this move doesn't make any sense, but whatever, crow to b7. Spider b to c2. This doesn't look good for me, I'll first develop a Fertz to stop the e-pawn promotion. So Fertz to b9. Crow to a4. Oh god, he decided to promote the a-pawn and I'm hopeless. Anyway, Fertz to c8. Crow b to d4, clever. If I move my Fertz again, I'll block my mini soldier, allowing him to move his crow forward. You know what? I don't care, Fertz to d7. b4. Okay, seems like he doesn't want to promote, this is good for me. Spider d to c9. Crow to d6. Predictable, but I will grab some space for my spider, then hit his crow and gain a tempo to launch a very aggressive attack. So c6. Crow to e4. I don't care of this move thanks to my Fertz, so here we go, spider c to c7. Crow takes d8. Wow, some strong move, I'll recapture with my spider. Spider 2 to b3. Okay, so now I'll be offensive, spider b to b8. Spider to e2. Okay, so I don't know why, I'm pretty sure he prepares some nasty trick, so I'll force him to promote. Fertz King to b9. Spider to d1, Fertz King to a8. a6 promoting to a crow check, yes. Mini soldier captures, crow recaptures check. Fertz King back to b9. Crow takes c6. Finally, I'm not sure this was a good idea. As my light squared crow is unprotected, I guess I'll play Ferts to c8. Spider to e2. Crow d to d7. Spider to d1. I don't know at all what he's exactly doing, but anyway, I will consolidate my defense with my other Ferts. e6 promoting to crow. Man, I forgot that. Normally this is the time where the French fairy of chess comes to help me, but as she's mad about me, she'll never come, so I guess that this is the end for me. But wait a moment, he now has three connected light squared crow, I better not take to slow them down and also his spiders. And I also see that his defensive pieces are out of play with two unprotected mini soldiers on dark squares. I get my chance now to win. Spider to c5. And now normally his answer is forced, he has to play crow to d4. Yes, this is perfect. And now I will deflect his crow with my other spider and he has to play the other forced move, Ferts to d2. Okay, he didn't see it. This is now other for him, I'll just have to... What? What? What happened? I didn't touch anything, I don't understand.
I do.
The French fairy of chess. Oh, please help me.
Despite all my efforts to put you in big trouble, you always win, so I moved your spider, and now, you are lost. Good luck, Popo.
Oh god, quick, quick, I gotta bring my other spider back to the attack. I'll now better have to pray if I want to win.